here from Dead Next Play Games. We're back with some Division, and I'm going to work on a couple of these shorter side quests. Just get a couple blueprints going. This one's a uplink repair. Okay, nobody's here, so I got to climb up the truck. I like how they put the tarp here so I don't bang my shins or anything like that. It's nice of them. Climb up. Let's see. I gotta go this way. No. Smack me in the face with that. Face getting smacked with a baseball bat. It's not nice. Now these are always multi-part missions. So now I've intercepted the power grid. Now I gotta get over. Where I gotta go? I gotta get way over there. How do I get over there? Get into one of these buildings. Some of these are more intuitive of what to do than others. So I gotta get way over there.
Sarah, helpline, how may I help you?
Yeah, I want to report a missing
here.
Person. It's, my brother.
Okay, ma'am. What's his name?
Trevor. It's, Trevor Sloan.
And when and where was he last seen?
We were at the, outside Madison Square Garden 2 days ago. He disappeared in the crowd. And then I, waited for him by the post office, but he didn't show up. I have no idea where he is.
Oh, it's a walkway up there.
Ha-ha! Now I'm all by myself.
Don't think I'm gonna get there in time. I'm wasting too much time not knowing where to go. So how do I get up there? I gotta go this way. This way. 27 seconds. No! Yeah, I'm not gonna get there in time. Especially where I stopped running. So, what it's going to do is I'm going to have to go back down here and interrupt the power again. Now that I know where I'm going, this should work a little better the second time. Let's get back over here. Yeah. I know I failed. I'm a failure. Interrupt the power grid. Oh, yeah. Why am I going way back there? Oh... This is supposed to be a quick one. It would be if I would pay attention to where I'm supposed to go. Now I gotta go in the building. Come on. Get out there. No lights. Stop messing up. Greatly appreciated. He would cooperate.
Someone's gonna pay.
Really? That was a little laggy. Oh, and they got Alex. One last guy. I gotta get over here. Do something. Oh, use the console. There's probably a generator that I gotta get to.
Oh, look at you.
Oh,
you did real good.
Okay.
It's all fixed and nice now. I wish Benny were that handy.
So now I have a Scar H blueprint that I can go back to my base. Do. Back to the base of operations, And I can see what if I have enough crafting materials to craft this Scar H. Let's see what we get. I mean, it's a blue, so there's not going to be anything earth-shattering with this. But it should be better than what I have. Come on. Let's go. I mean, this is fast traveling, so you'd figure it'd be a little faster than this, but nope. Kind of moderate speed. Still going to work on some of the... I'm going to hold off on doing the any of the main quest missions until the updated graphics card comes in. That should fix these light issues. Let's craft this. And yes, I realize half the stuff in here didn't load. So, what do I need for this? Level 5. Everything's level 5. And I need 2 weapon parts and 1 tool. So, weapon parts. I don't have enough resources. Okay. Let's go see if we can find some. I know there's tools just around the corner. Come on. Come on. I just came from a safe area. I don't know why I have to slowly walk through the decon tent thing. So, where is... Tools are right here. So we'll go to those. Ooh, strobe lights. And unfortunately, it's only gonna get worse. So I apologize for that. We'll see what we can do before it totally goes unplayable. So I got some green ones. There's another one over here. For any chests or anything like that on the ground. Where are you at? Right here.
Hey, this is Allie from 89.8, your home for the best music. Am I talking to Naomi?
Yes.
How old are you, Naomi?
I'm 9.
Well, Naomi, you are a very lucky little girl, because if you can answer one question, you're going to be a finalist for a chance to see the Nutcracker at the Lincoln Center.
Yay!
Now listen carefully. Can you tell me who wrote this song?
It's Peter Ilyich Tchaikovsky. My grandma taught me that.
You've got a very smart grandma, and you're a very smart girl, because you're now entered to win those tickets. Keep listening, and you'll find out if you won real soon.
Okay, bye.
We'll see if I can find some weapon parts. What is in here? Okay, this will give me some sort of food item, which I already am full up on. So let me see. I'm just looking around on the map. Wait for something to pop up that'll tell me where I can get some weapon parts from. Those guys are green, which means they are not hostile.
Peace.
It's taken me a little bit to get used to being the low-level character again, because been pretty much everywhere on the map with my main character, so I don't really haven't really paid attention to where anything is anymore. Let's go do
Agent, we got a supply drop that needs recovery. Together we can tackle this, but I'm sure glad it's you out there and not me. Just remember that you're special, because most people just don't survive when confronted with such heavily armed hostiles in large numbers. Sending coordinates.
Please be quiet. Thank you. Okay, so these are pretty fun. can get a little hairy with just one person because you gotta run around to multiple different cargo things. Like, I gotta go over to this one.
Warning. Incoming hostiles.
Where are these guys coming from? Ah, shoot, way behind him.
Fucking dumbass!
Hey, watch your mouth.
Hey, just taking care of it.
And now we're gonna see which one pops up next. Probably gonna be one of the ones over here.
Warning, incoming hostiles.
Over here. Where are they gonna come in from? This way.
Warning, supplies taking fire.
Everybody?
Hey! Taking care of it.
Where's he at? Oh! Right there. Medkit! Extended magazine.
Warning.
Nice.
Incoming hostiles.
I gotta come over here, defend this one.
Die, you little shit.
These guys are coming in. Over by the train.
He's got a death wish.
Let's take care of business.
Whoa! The bat down, sir.
Damn it, no!
Oh, did I get Alex again? I'm sorry. Pistol. Okay, so that is what you do on the supply drop ones.
Warning. Incoming hostiles.
Oh, so we're not done yet. Oh, I got a scope. Nice.
You did it to yourself.
Really? More people. Oh! Well then. Okay. I got smashed in the back of the head by a bat. That's what I get for not paying attention. So now we got to get back in here as quickly as possible. Because those... Oh my goodness, taking damage. Destroy them. Come on, MP5, don't fail me now.
Oh, hey there, Agent.
Ooh, there we go.
A lot of the guys were trying to bet me that you'd bite it on that
hairy
one, but I wouldn't take any of them. Mostly because
ooh,
I don't have any cash to
blueprint
use for bets, but also partially
cloth.
Because I believe in you.
Don't know
nice
where to get
job
cloth from right now. Let's reload both my primary and my secondary because they are both empty. Got something over here. What do we get? Coated pads. Okay. What do we got in this one? Anything good? Explosive bullets. Okay. Don't use those as much as I should. Oh, hostile. Where are you at? Where are you at, buddy?
Control, brother.
Oh. Wow. I don't think they rendered on my screen. Either that or I'm so oblivious I missed them.
Get out of here.
What's that? Let's walk by some of these stores, see if we can find anything.
Echo available for playback nearby.
Ooh, Echo. Okay. This will give a little bit of experience. Every little bit helps right now.
Here. Make it last, okay?
Okay, so JTL. That's not very nice. Are you shooting people who are trying to give you stuff?
This food belongs to us now! Drop the gun and get the hell
that's
out
not
of
very
my
nice
sight.
Of them. Let me see. I need weapon parts. I also need cloth. So, cloth would be in like a clothing store. Weapon parts. I'm not really sure what type of store weapon parts would be in. I don't know if they're like gun stores, something like that. I've never really paid attention. Ooh, got another one here. This gives a little bit more experience. Reconstruction complete. Let's go. Oh, another riot. Okay. Awesome.
We don't have anywhere else to go.
Current status deceased.
We were told there would be shelter.
Please, my baby is stuck.
This is your final warning. Vacate the area or be forcefully removed. You are interfering with
Killer. Okay.
Son of a bitch.
That name will come up more. That's not a pleasant combo. And we're gonna move past that one. I really, subway down here. Oh no, sewer. It's down here. Oh, I think this is a safe house down here. This is, there's a mission down here. I believe. Yeah. Pretty sure one of the missions has you come down here. Let's see if I can get back up to the street level. Do I remember how to get out of here? I may have to fast travel out of here. Actually, what I can do is, let's see, there's a safe house over there. So I've got three more missions in Chelsea, and then I've got this one over here in Hudson Pier. Faye's sister. This one's a multi-part. Any of the missing person ones, those are sometimes three or four parts, and they can have you just stay in one look, one zone. Sometimes you got to go to multiple zones. I was hoping there was going to be a chest or something in there, but no. How do I get out of this sewer? Let me select. Let me select this one. This will tell me how to get out of here. Ah, okay. I wasn't too far off. I was at least going to the right direction. Kinda. Probably would have given up and just walked away. Oh, bad guys. Oh, and I'm totally forgetting I have a weapon mod, extended magazine, and I have a scope. There we go. And that does 13. I like that better. I'll put you on. Nothing there. Armor. Ooh. This gives me 3% bonus. Ballistic shield health. Don't really care about that. Pulse critical hit damage. Do I want skill power or do I want DPS? Well, I'm not really using the ballistic shield, but I'm also really not using the pulse, so we will go with you for now. And let's go over this way to this encounter, and that will finish the episode off. Can't remember where.
Readings indicate an echo nearby.
Yeah. I don't know what's up with that one, why it doesn't clear out. Let's see what I'm supposed to do here. I can't remember the virus research ones. I just pointed my gun at a civilian. That wasn't nice.
It's always a surprise. I'm not the enemy.
I know you're not the enemy.
Come on, we'll
why does this have me go the wrong way? The map marker is having me go a wonky way. Where's this thing at? Oh, it's around the corner. Okay. So it is having me go the right way. Kinda. Not the shortest way, but... what do we have over here? Let's go! Oh, a boss.
It's a clear shot! Wrong part of town, bitch! Come on.
Fall back, fall back, fall back. That didn't go as far as I wanted it to. There we go. Set everybody. Medkit. L86LSW. What are you? Ah, LMG. Okay. That may get scrapped for parts. I don't really like the LMGs in here. They're not bad. It's just I have a tendency to try to fire full auto with an LMG, and they kick around like a bastard. Very hard to control. Burst fire, though, not too bad.
Contaminated
supplies
detected.
I hardly ever remember to burst fire. So, it's my own fault that I said
contamination scan initiated. Warning. Readings indicate this area is contaminated.
Yeah. Where is this last one hiding? Or the third one, I should say. Soda. Is this thing up higher? Yep, right here.
Exiting. Alert. Contamination scan initiated.
Now, is it this way? Once again, going the wrong way. This is saying it's down. So, let's go back down. Nope. We're gonna go down. I'm getting lost again. Over there. Oop, up a crate? Or gear crate? What's in here? Probably something I already got. Ooh, water. These will come in handy when I get to some civilians that need stuff. I think I got plenty of time to do this and still find this thing. I think. Hopefully I just didn't waste a whole bunch of time. I don't have a lockpick. Where are you hiding, Case? There's that one. I don't have a lockpick. So I'm out of the area.
Warning. You are now entering a contaminated area.
I don't think I'll need a lockpick to get it. Is it in here? No, I already got that one. Still got the better part of 3 minutes to figure this out. Probably walked past it. Ah, right here.
Alert. Contamination scan initiated.
Now I gotta go up to the roof. All the way up. Keep running.
Now leaving the contaminated area.
And I gotta cut through this very bright building. Probably have to fight a few things. Yes, I know. I kind of put that in the wrong spot. Guy dead.
Yep.
Okay.
Contamination scan completed.
That is it.
Data uploaded to JTF servers.
There is that. So I got some medical. Ooh, I have a. I have ability. I'm a noob. Let me see. Ballistic shield. I've never used the ballistic shield. But I'm gonna get the pulse back. And then, since the lights are freaking out, we're just gonna fast travel back to the base of operations and end the episode. What is this? Dark zone is now. We may get to the dark zone sometime. I'll probably wait until I get a couple of the wings open. Just trying to see if there's anything pertinent to tell people that maybe haven't played this game before or don't really know about it. One of the things that I'm going to be working on is when you clear out all of the side quests in a given zone, then you will be given a last side quest to go back to the safe house, and you'll get a special blueprint for clearing all of the zone. It's only for the ones that are marked as the side missions.
What are you doing? You're hurting him!
So, like, the ones that are marked with these, not the encounters. The encounters give you stuff for, like, the medical wing, the security wing, and the tech wing, and then the side missions will give blueprints, and then you'll get a better blueprint once you clear all of it.
I guess they want me
so that's
to
pretty
stop,
much all I'm going
to
be able to do, because my lighting is messing up.
I'll upload
this would
her
be almost blinding going into.
Say I didn't warn you.
So I'm not actually going to do that. So I'm Dad from Dad Next Play Games. Goodbye.